The first commercial aircraft was a Curtiss JN-4 Jenny, which first flew in 1914. The Curtiss JN-4 Jenny was a single-seat biplane that was designed for training military pilots during World War I. After the war, the Jenny was sold to civilians, becoming the most popular commercial airliner in the United States. Jennies were used for a variety of purposes, including airmail, passenger transport, and pilot training.